this one here set up a little bit, so it's not going to slide on us. So now we're going to add our third piece for the inside. This spread out, then we'll let this set up for a while, and then we'll cut this down to where we need it cut, and then we'll be ready to start adding the next two pieces. And again, you want to make sure your alignment's right. And then you can start to just make these first couple just a little snug, so it doesn't do too much sliding on you. You got your alignment, then you can tighten it down a little bit. Alignment in good shape. Now we'll let it sit for a while, because you want this part to dry real good, because we're going to have to cut some of this off. So if you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. If you have any questions or comments, put in my comment section and I'll get back with you. Thanks for watching.